So let's run through that. Just your intro, it's a B flat chord. I'm gonna put an A in the bass, so just take off your first finger. G in the bass, which makes a G minor, 7. F in the bass, which makes like an F sus. So you get this. And D sus 4. To D. That's your intro. You never have to play that again. Right. Verse G. E minor. B minor. Then the fun bit. D, D sus, D. And then what we're going to do is we're going to put a fifth up on the top. Okay, so you go G, D minor, B minor. C chord. Sus, the D. There are your verses. Chorus, G, B minor, B flat, D. G, B minor, B flat, D. That's your choruses. Then you got a bridge, middle eight sort of section. She's going to do this, which is a D minor. What will your daddy do? To a B flat. D minor, to B flat, to a C, to a D. Back into a verse, back into a chorus. So there you go. Once you've got those chords, you'll be able to play this one and annoy absolutely everybody you know.